Hey, it's Dean. I'm back again, Multi-Genre Music Man, here with another song. This one's going to be by Toby Keith. It's called Courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue, or The Angry American, which is the official music video. I figured since it was December 7th, of course, Pearl Harbor Day, play another patriotic song. So here we go with this one.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see your glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads. My daddy served in the army when he lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. As soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July.
Yeah, it's really cool. Toby Keith, he does this a lot. He goes around and sings for the troops on a regular basis. I know he was doing it. Really, really cool. It gives him some idea that people, you know, in America, even the famous people in America are back there, are with them, supporting them while they're doing their videos. I mean, while they're doing their work in the military.
Put your name at the top of his list, and the Statue of Liberty started shaking a fist, and an eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here. When you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. I brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
This is a great idea for a song. You know, he's taken everything that we think of as American, you know, the Statue of Liberty to Mother Freedom, you know, the Liberty Bell and the American Eagle, you know, and put it all into one song that, you know, it shows that, you know, America, all these American things are coming down on a country that messes with the United States. It's kind of a good idea. I really like how he put it together.
We'll put a boot in your ass, it's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list, and the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist, and an eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell. When you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you.
And that was Toby Keith, courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue, or the Angry American. It was official music video. If you like this song like I did, please hit the like button, share it on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. If you have an idea for a song you want to hear, put it right down here in the comments. It's free, it doesn't cost you a thing. While you're at it, hit the subscribe button. That's also free. It just makes it so the commercials, I'll pay me 5 cents for every video that they run a commercial across. Right now I'm only at 40. I need 1,000 to be monetized, so please hit that subscribe button. Again, they'll never charge you a thing. And if I hadn't said already, hit the bell so you'll be notified of any time a video comes out. That doesn't cost anything either. Until next video, this is Dean saying, have a nice day.